Hey, alright guys, so before the video starts, I just want you guys to know that, I might actually try, doing, like, using, like, a microphone for this, like, an external microphone. If you can't really tell, it's right here. And, yeah, so I'm just gonna be trying that out, see how it sounds. So I might be doing voiceovers, kind of doing that, so if you see me going, like, hey! That's why. I'm not sure how much I'll do it, but yeah, I just want to put that out there. And yeah. Bye. Well, not bye. Here's the video. Peace. Hey, what's up, guys? So, yeah, this is only like 5 minutes after I just filmed the last part. The reason I'm wearing the sweatshirt is because I realized I'm wearing the world's worst shirt. Okay, I was in a play with Rumpelstiltskin, if you can see. But I was in like a play thing with about Rumpelstiltskin. And we got these t-shirts and I just decided to wear it. But I decided to put a sweatshirt over it because, yeah. But yeah, I'm just gonna make this part explaining something. Instead of just, just me vlogging. Me just talking to the camera. So basically what this first part is going to be where it's me, my mom, and my sister went to the shelter today and we were just looking at the animals and we saw one that we liked, but we've been liking it for a while. His name is Ripley and we just took him out to walk and we got him. I know. It was a dream come true. But we're just doing a thing that's like called foster care, where we just take them for like 2 weeks and just see if we like them. And if we don't like them, which we do like them, we'll just take them back there to the, what do you kids call it these days? The shelter. And well, if we do like them, we get to keep them. Yay, because we do like him. I think he's sleeping right now, but he's out in the garage so I can talk as loud as I want. Eh. While everyone else is sleeping. So I like stay up till like 4 o'clock every night. Last night I only stayed up because I was making like the website, but other than that, I just watch YouTube stuff. Yeah. Okay, so here you go.
Video flag. I know if it were me, you'd get the video flag.
Hey, Zach,
tell
you, that's the big yard.
Here you
go.
Come on. Wait, I don't know why I brought a camera. Hi. Hey, what's up, guys? So I am recording right now. If you can see, I'm recording this song thing. It's not a song spoof. I actually made my own one. Yeah, Zach and actual making a song. That'll go well. It's going alright. I'm about 1 minute 15 seconds into it. And yeah, microphone, that stuff. It's like a studio, not really. But this is actually all my dad's stuff. even this. Yeah, everything here except for the computer. Everything's at and by me. And if you guys didn't know, I think I might put probably a little title in, but I got a new dog. His name is Ripley, but we're probably going to change it to something else. We're just doing that foster care thing where we just take him for like 2 weeks just to see if we like him. And we just kind of left him outside for a little bit. I know, great owners. No, but we just need him to get, you know, a little bit more used to the yard. Spud and Mimi, you know, they're not too fond of him. He's obviously a lot bigger than them. Let's see. He's right out there. You can't see him. There was like a little black thing right there. But yeah, I'm going to go back to recording. Oh, and you'll hear the first snippet of this, of the song, at the end of this video. Okay. Peace. Well, for now. I am the one who got the slaves liberty. My name is Lincoln, sir. Maybe you heard of me. You guys heard of Lincoln? President Lincoln? No? Okay. One who got the slaves liberty. My name is Lincoln, sir. Maybe you heard of me. I have my face planted in the side of a mountain. I am 50 trillion fans and counting.